The Bookmanship. Books, knowledge, wisdom. Welcome to Word of the Day, Episode 2. Hi, I'm Devansh, and today's word is ineffable, an adjective. Ineffable is used to describe something that is so great or extreme that it cannot be described in words. Something which is indescribable, like the ineffable love between two people. This word was first used in the 14th century and was derived from the Latin word ineffabilis, which itself is formed by adding in, meaning not, and effabilis, meaning speakable. Let's look at some examples. John and Amy had a baby. Finally, they know the ineffable feeling of being parents. Everyone loves Adele. She has an ineffable sweetness in her voice. Veronica loves rains. She says rains bring an ineffable joy to the soul. Thousands of people died in the war. Nothing can be compared to the ineffable loss of life. That's it for today. Thank you all for watching the video. Keep learning, keep growing.